Right, this last little ditty we got, it's called Obliteration of Self.